Tips led Madison police to arrest a mother and son in connection with a child pornography case. Investigators teamed up with the Attorney General's Internet Crimes Against Children Unit to search this home on Sundial Road in Madison. That's where they found child porn on 28-year-old Keys Pierce's computer. Pierce has faced four counts of possession of child porn. His mother, Louise Pierce, was later charged with one count of accessory after the fact.
People are lulled into thinking that they're safe by committing these type of offenses on their computer in the privacy of their own home. But the internet is the internet. It's worldwide. So, again, you know, that's where they make their mistake.
The bond is set at $1 million for Keys Pierce and at $50,000 for his mother. Both are being held at the Madison County Detention Center in Canton.